We've got to do like Christmas times a coming or something.
So the next tune is our first squirrel number.
Uh-oh.
Somebody didn't like
that. What's happening now?
Continue.
And it's called Squirrel Hunters. And can a historian please say a few words?
I know the history of this one. Because it's modern history. Well, you know what? I only know the modern history of it. I learned it from a friend in Chicago, great fiddler named Chirp Smith. And that's a history. That's all there is to the tune, where I learned it from. John Hartford had recorded it. And one interesting thing about John Hartford, related to me, is that I didn't know that he was a songwriter or anything. I just knew him as an old-time fiddler. And then somebody told me that he like wrote all these great songs. And then I listened to, what's that name of that record? Morning Bugle?
Yeah.
I listened to that record for the first time like last week. Have you guys heard that record? Yeah. Oh, wow, that's crazy. There's like jazz bass on it. Anyway, it's great. But I know him as a fiddler and always loved his fiddling through recordings. And I might have met him at the University of Chicago Folk Festival when I was a kid, but I'm not sure if it was him or Art Stamper who I met. So.
There's no difference.
But during that time when I met him, or Art Stamper, one of them told me that I should take classical fiddle lessons, or violin lessons, and I never did. Oops.
Thank God.
Anyway.
We ruined your Boeing.
Okay, Squirrel Hunters.
Thank you.
this is a profession that I think we've all sort of had fantasies about in our lives, or at least, you know, when you hear about it, it always invokes some sort of visceral feeling.
And when she's not talking about being a musician.
No, no. this is one called Moonshiner.
Okay.
One.
Thought this was an old folk song from North Carolina that I actually learned it from a bluegrass band that Peter Rowan played in called Mule Skinner back in the early 70s or something. And then recently I found out it was a Grateful Dead song. Who knew? So it's now you can, I just watched it on YouTube the other day. 1993, I forget what speedway it was. Anyway, this is called The Cold Rain and Snow.
I married me a wife, she gave me trouble all my life. She ran me out in the cold rain and snow. Rain and snow. Walked down the stairs, combing back her long yellow hair, and her cheeks were as red as a rose, as a rose. And her cheeks were as red. Just to try and get along with you, and I'm not gonna be treated this way, this way. Lord, I'm not gonna be treated this way. Where she met her fatal doom. Now I'm going where those chilly winds don't blow. Winds don't blow. I'm going where those chilly winds don't blow.
So we talked a little bit about Gary Harrison in the last set, and we're going to play another one of his original pieces here. One called Old Bob. Old. Old Bob.
They've stuck around so long.
Now, here's an old tune that comes from the Carter family. And we've been trying to do this for a few years now.
What do you mean, trying to?
It's one that everybody likes. It's called Ain't Gonna Work Tomorrow.
That's right.
Got her back turned toward me.
Don't you hear that lonesome sound? Don't you hear those pretty girls laughing, landing on the cold, cold ground? Well, I'll hang my head in sorrow, and I'll hang
if I'm not leaning in enough, John.
You're doing good.
Good.
I do keep turning it up a bit.
Okay.
You've got that, you know, gravelly, sexy voice, you know. Gotta lean in. You having trouble getting in tune tonight? I know I am. Just can't get it.
This is the banjo, you know. Claire's dad went to Washington and Lee University. And so it's only fitting that we should play the Washington and Lee swing.
Right.
And Claire's brother was a notable musician of local repute. And Claire learned the words to this song from him. So we just call it the dummy song. It's different.
It's different.
We're gonna try
it. My brother had the Kim Milliner Band. Anybody ever hear of that? Yeah? It was old jazz. He played old jazz from the 20s and 30s. He really liked Vic Spiderbeck and McKinney's Cotton Pickers, you know, stuff like that, really early stuff. And my brother played clarinet. I speak about him in the past tense, but he's still alive and everything. So, but he would play this one, and he'd really, really swing on it.
One, two.
From you. Washington and Lee. Dad went there in, like, from 1928 to 1930. I have a picture of him with his foot up on the running board of this brand new bear Stutz cat.
Stutz
bear cat. And he looked very proud. 1928.
Give me some notes.
Sorry.
I knew that. D.
This weather is hell, isn't it? We just love tuning. Our next set. Okay, that sounds good. You want to do that, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Why don't you count it off?
You do it. Okay. You're the fiddler.
I'll do it.
This is an old tune called Half Past Four. Thank you.
been all over the Rockies. Got bullets in my breast. I joined the immigrant band. We went to San Antonio, down by the Rio Grande. I went out on the prairie. I learned to throw the line. Learned to pocket money, but I did not dress much fine. And when I robbed a cowboy, how happy I did feel. I wore a wide-brimmed white hat, my saddle too was fine. And when I caught a pretty gal, you know I call her mine. Carted me off to Dallas to wear that ball and chain. I am the bravest cowboy that ever trod the West. I've been all over the Rockies, got bullets in my breast.
Got my size, no. I should make up some speedos. Harold Super Service. Surface all the way, but it's on the milling ring about to be. This big old boy and he souped up my leg. And Hound Super Service, we do grease jobs. We fix 20 or 30 flats every day. That time we get really busy. Here comes this boy and he stripped down my leg. He says, give me 50 cents worth of regular. Check my old two if you don't mind. Put some and clean my windows too if you have time. Last I dreamed of dying, going to heaven, to that money service station in the sky. I'm ascending by the Pomegranate River, for the angels in the sweet by and by. Pearly gates just around the corner. I can see the new ones coming every day. I was changing plugs and bows and magic carpet. Been through the clown to covenant modeling. He says, give me 50 cents worth of regular. Check my oil too if you don't mind. Put your mind but I don't you miss up. And clean my windows too if you have time. $0.50 worth of regular. Check my all too if you don't mind. Put some advertising on your minister and clean my windows too if you have time. Thank you, Willie. be back in just a bit. Stick around, everybody. Anybody got a request? You don't go around with mirrors and windows? Lord, do you ever get out of the house? You came to see us? Well, be careful going out. There's a lot of glass out there.
Christmas time is coming. Christmas
time is coming. What'd you say?
Christmas time is coming.
I don't know. Any requests for a time gets going here? Oh, boy. I can't remember the new ones. I sure as heck can't remember the old ones. I might be able to get you a verse or so of it. All right? I saved up some money to ramble around, to go to the city and leave this little town. I'm a telling the story. I got a friend there that I think the world of, and we've been playing music, like I said, for about 45 years or more, but I've known him all my 59 years in life. That's my buddy TJ Lundy right there. One of my favorite tunes that he always plays is the Gray Eagle Hornpipe. That's a good dancing tune. I like it. You can dance to her too? Yeah, I'd like to see that. TJ Lundy and the Gray Eagle Hornpipe, all righty? TJ Lundy, everybody.
Thank you so much.
That's fine there, TJ. Now, if I don't make you dance, I don't know what will. Once again, we want to get Tom Minty up with the mandolin and have him come up and sing one with us. And there's a young man, Brennan, you got your guitar? You don't? You're pretty attractive. I don't know why. Tom Minty here on the mandolin, and this young man here on the guitar we're getting up. He just he moved up to Philadelphia way. He picks everything. Plays piano. I was amazed last Sunday afternoon when he was playing the piano. He plays the five-string banjo with Carl Shiflett, and plays guitar. And what's the name of the other band? Five Mile Road or something like that. Yeah. You want to borrow my tuner? Yeah. Yeah, I don't know if it works.
Well, I saw him making the sound of the batteries in ours died.
I just put it on there because it looks nice. Tom, what do you want to sing, everybody? Sing him one of them big high ones you can get, all right?
All right, let's get in key of B here.
Key of B. All right.
Goodbye, old pal.
Goodbye, old pal, yeah. This is a classic here. Yeah. If it's not a dead mother song, it's a dead horse. Hey, that's bluegrass, folks.
Yeah, this song is great, but it's about a dead horse. That's the only thing wrong with it. Other than that, it's lovely.
Oh, yeah.
It's a catchy number, right?
Yeah. Okay, let's give it a whirl here. Texas way out west, I lost a friend, a cowboy, and laid him down to rest. Well, I weeped and mourned over his grave, and me boys, it was sad, cause I knew down beneath that man was the best pal I ever had. Oh, lay, yeah, yo, do lay. Texas the way I went. Well, the cactus blooms o'er his grave and the cows cry. I know he sleeps in perfect peace beneath the Texas sky. Oh, lay, yeah, oh, you lay. I will always think of you, although you're dead and gone. Olay, yay, olay.
Did that hurt?
It hurt you more than it did me.
Tom Minty, everyone. Oh, hey, Tom. Do that, dude.